once again, as promised, coming to you live from Jackson County Courthouse, Brownstown, Indiana, where we're about to fire up on this 4th of July in protest of cannabis prohibition, which is denying medicine to thousands of people, denying a basic right of growing a plant that will change the face of America, has changed the face of America. People risk their lives every day to grow this stuff, to sell this stuff, to move this stuff, to smoke this stuff. Every day, every single day in America, there is a revolution on. There is a revolution on. Believe it. It's growing every day. And more people come down here every time. And we're going to keep doing it until Jackson County quits arresting people for a plant. Believe it. We're going to keep coming back. We're going to keep smoking. Every time. Until they quit doing it. Jackson County, please. Come on. You guys know.
I swear they could visit your home.
Fire in the hole.
Woo! Bad enough alone. But oppression. I won't let you near me.
Everybody who came out here today, now think about it, all you people that are sitting at home, and all you guys that smoke, everybody that smokes in Jackson County, where the hell are you? You know?
They're scared.
Yeah.
They're scared.
Where are you? Stand up. Indiana is a joke. You got Ohio next door, decriminalized. Michigan, medicinal. Indiana, one of the hardest states in the country on weed. Come on, stand up, state your opinion, make it heard, join the revolution. Join the revolution. That's right. Which is ongoing every day, growing every day. Don't kid yourselves. Don't kid yourselves. It is happening. People are out there in their faces, you know, risking their lives, risking their safety, risking their freedom to say something. Can't even come down and support them. You know, just come down and watch. If you're afraid to smoke, don't bring anything with you. They can't arrest you for coming and watching somebody else do it. This is America. Somebody told me we had to have a permit. Are you kidding me? It's freedom of assembly. We can meet peaceably anywhere we want, anytime we want, to discuss anything we want that we feel is a grievance with the government. Anytime, anywhere, and here we are. Once again, well announced. Where is everybody? Where are you? At least we have people who are driving by too.
Yeah.
Here and cause a big scene and then have this put in the paper that people down here smoking and they had to come down here and break it up and all that. You know, they don't want all that. Really, the smart cops want cannabis prohibition to end because it builds disrespect for the police department. This is going to happen. Indiana will be a legal state.